When you won that face-off and you streaked down the field, what did you see?
I honestly closed my eyes and hoped for it to go in. So, there you go. We just scored, so I got to go back now, all right?
Okay, bye. Thank you. Guys.
Tommy Palasek gives Fair a little more work to do. It's a 9-goal lead here for Chrome. Shot clock now hitting 10. Palasek tucked it in. Sharp angle, and he got it between the post and Adams. Excuse me, that was Justin Anderson who fed it behind for Morrill. Now Palasek, he scores. Jackson Morrill sets up Tommy Palasek. That is his second tonight.
Tarasenko just stood up Jeff Teat there.
And now he's flying upfield, opens it up for Palasek. One more shot, and it goes. Jackson Morrill. There's a chance right outside the crease, put home by Jordan McIntosh. The pass to McIntosh. That bouncer goes. It took 8 minutes and 8 seconds to find the game's first goal. It is McIntosh and Chrome.